Provost. In the 1950s, the Provost was developed from the Royal Air Force as a replacement for the Scott Francis and his MXS aircraft. Gets in here one more time. Another pass for the T-28 Trojan. The T-28 has raised the T-6 as the primary trigger of the United States Air Force and the United States Navy. Thank you. you'll see that our formation is split up into three different groups of flying trailers. All of the trailers are now in what's called the diamond formation.
Thank you.
Can't see over there.